cancer kids, they don't get to be like a regular child because, you know, you have to take pills, you can't really go to sleepovers, and you can't really play outside with your friends. I think the Leukemia Lymphoma Society is so supportive to a lot of kids with cancer. And when they asked me to do the Pennies for Patient campaign, it felt so satisfying when we reached our goal because I knew I was gonna help a kid get through his or her battle with cancer. Some advice that I would give to kids with cancer is that, you know, never give up and just have a lot of faith. Cancer is a journey, not a death sentence.